coffee friends. Happy hump day. Welcome to a little vinyasa flow with me. I'm Sarah. Lovely to meet you if I haven't already. And if we have met, then hello again. So glad that you are here. Today, I thought we'd focus on a really nice moving meditation just to start the day with ease. I'm trying really hard to find times within my day to take a moment just to stop and meditate, whatever it might be. Whether I'm reading a book or whether I'm sitting quietly and just being at peace with my breathing and trying to clear my mind. Sometimes it's really hard just to get rid of all the traffic that's going on in the brain. So I find that a moving meditation really helps. And the best way for me to do that is with sun salutations. I love sun salutations because you can really start to focus in on the breath, breathing in with a pose and out with the next pose. It's wonderful. So I wanted to share that with you, and maybe you'll find it helpful. And it's something that you can just come back to on the platform and use anytime that you might need it. Very grounding. We're just going to focus on Surya Namaskar A, B, and C, but not in that order. Today we'll start with Surya C. I find it a beautiful flow to really warm up and prepare the body. Surya B will come next, and that's got a little bit more juice to it. Get the heart rate pumping up a little bit more. And then Surya A to finish off with, which I think starts to bring you back down and really helps to restore the mind and body. Are you game? You really won't need anything except your mat. And if you're outside like me in Florida sunshine, you might need a towel and a drink. All right? So let's just take a moment just to settle in together. You can sit however you want to. You can come onto your knees if that feels better. And if you would like to sit on a pillow, you can do that too. Or in your chair, wherever feels best for you. So close your eyes. And wherever you're sitting, rest your hands somewhere on your thighs or your knees. You can have your palms down. Have your palms up. Palms down is more grounding. Palms up, you're inviting energy into your chi. And let's take a deep breath in together. So big breath in through the nose. And exhale, let it all out of your mouth. Again, deep breath in. Exhale all the air out. Once more, really sip it all the way in, all the way to the top. And exhale, let it go. And now just breathing steadily in and out through your nose. And try to make your breaths as equal to each other as you possibly can. So let's do it together, just to get the flow of it. Breathing in for 4, 3, 2, 1. Exhale out of the nose. 4, 3, 2, 1. Breathing in. 4, 3, 2, 1. Exhaling. 4, 3, 2, 1. Again, breathe in. 4, 3, 2, 1. Exhaling. 4, 3, 2, 1. Last time together, breathing in. 4, 3, 2, 1. Exhaling. 4, 3, 2, 1. And continue on with your breath. Your breathing may be longer than mine. It may be shorter. Do what feels right for you. Open your eyes and come and meet me on all fours. Place your hands underneath your shoulders. Keep your legs about hips width apart. And start to warm up the hips and the shoulders. So little circles. Waking up the hands to really press down evenly with the fingers as well as the palms of your hands. And take your circles the other way. Stay with your breath. Good, and maybe you would like to arch around your back. Pressing against the floor, pulling the belly button up tight. Breathing in as you lower your belly, open your heart center. Exhale. Keep going, you can make this stretch more active by bringing your heels towards, or your seat towards your heels, and then coming back to your cat pose. Just do what feels right for you. Just wiggle it out as much as you need. One more big breath. And come to a neutral position. Curl your toes under. Lift your hips high. Your first downward facing dog. And take your time here. Maybe shake your booty a little bit from side to side. Bending one knee. And bending the other knee. Just waking up the glutes and the hamstrings. Keep sending those hips nice and high towards the sky. Draw your shoulders actively down your back so that your head has lots of room. And you can give it a shake and a nod. Just loosening everything up here. One more deep breath together. Exhale the air out. And lift your heels up high, breathe in, gaze forward, and start to tiptoe your feet towards your hands. Take your time, you can bend your knees as much as you want to. And keep your knees soft as you fold forward. Just hang down here. And again, it might feel nice to sway and move a little bit. Feel out your feet, yes? Shift your weight from side to side, front to back, so from your heels to the balls of your feet. And allow yourself just to hang steady. And keep your knees soft. Slowly roll all the way up till you come to standing. Maybe roll your shoulders up, back, drop them down. Good. Come to the front of your mat. Mountain pose. Tadasana. Place your feet under your hips. Really press firmly down all edges of your feet. Feel some power in your thighs, in your glutes. Pull your abs in. Draw your shoulders down. And keep your head in line with your spine. And just take a moment here to feel. What is your energy right here in the beginning of your practice? Surya Ski. Reach your arms up. Breathe in. Exhale, fold all the way forwards. Step back with your right foot and place your right knee to the floor. Keep your toes curled under. Lift your chest, breathe in. Exhale, plant your hands, stepping back to a high plank pose. Knees, chest, chin to the ground. And breathe in. Your choice, upward dog, or I'm choosing to do cobra. Plant all 10 toes down to the yoga mat. Exhale, lower back down. Lift your hips up to downward facing dog. Step forward with your right foot. Other side, Anjali, low lunge. Lift your chest. Exhale, bring your left foot forward to forward fold. Breathe in, reach your arms up. Bring your palms together. Exhale, draw them in front of your chest. Samasthitihi. Again, breathe in, reach up. Exhale, fold forward. Step back with your left foot, knee down, Anjani, lift your chest. Exhale, plank pose. Chaturanga down. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Left foot comes forward, knee down. Inhale, open your chest. Exhale, step forward with your back foot. Let your head hang. Breathe in, reach your arms up above you, maybe a little back bend. Exhale, draw your hands down in front of your heart. Again, Surya C. Breathe in, reach up. Exhale, fold. Right foot goes back, low lunge, inhale. Exhale, plank pose. Knees, chin, chest, inhale. Cobra or up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Right foot comes forward, breathe in, lift your chest. Exhale, step forward and fold. Breathe in, reaching up. Exhale, hands to heart center. One more time, breathe in, reach up. Exhale, fold. Left foot steps back, breathe in, lift. Exhale, plank pose, knees, chin, chest, down to the ground. Breathe in, cobra or up dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Left foot comes forward, right knee down, breathe in. Exhale, step forward. Breathe in, reach up. Exhale, Samasthitihi. Good. All right, moving on now to Surya B. Surya B is more meaty, it's got a bit more power to it. We're going to move through Warrior One and another variation using a high lunge. Okay? You can have your feet hips width apart. If you'd like to bring your toes together and have some space between your heels, feel free to do that. Just do what feels right for you this morning. Breathe in, reach your arms up. And exhale, sitting back down into chair, Utkatasana. Exhale, fold forwards. Inhale, lengthen your spine and gaze forward. Now stop here for a second. And instead of throwing the head up, tuck the chin slightly and feel a lot more length through your spine, up your neck, the top of your head. Plant your hands, exhale, step or hop back to a plank position. Lower down, chaturanga, halfway down, big breath in, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Reach your right leg high. Breathe in. Exhale, step your right foot to your right thumb. Place your left heel down, Warrior One. Taking our time here, you can always step that back foot out wider if it feels better in your hips. Breathe in, reach your arms up, little back bend. Exhale, hands down to the floor. Stepping back through your vinyasa, so plank pose, chaturanga, breathe in, deep breath, sip it in, exhale, Adho Mukha, left leg goes up, breathe in, exhale, stepping forward, right heel goes down, breathe in, Virabhadrasana, Warrior One, exhale, lower your hands down, back to chaturanga, deep exhale all the way down, deep breath in, fill up, exhale, downward facing dog. Stay here with me, and let's take three steady breaths. It's one, breathing in, that's two, breathing in, that's three. Lift your heels high, breathe in. Gaze forward between your hands. You can step or hop forwards. Woo! sweat in my eye. Bend your knees, breathe in, Utkatasana chair pose. Exhale, Savasthiti. Woo, let's do that again. Utkatasana, breathe in. Exhale, fold forwards. Inhale, lengthen your spine and tuck your chin. Your choice, hopping or stepping back into plank pose. Chaturanga, take all the breath out. Big breath in, up dog. Big breath out, down dog. Lift your right leg high. This time, step forward with your right foot for a high lunge. Reach your arms up. Hold it here. So maybe clasp your hands. Make a steeple mudra. Hinge back a little bit. Bend that front knee deeply. Squeeze your left glutes and pull your left hip forward. Feel proud and strong. Another deep breath here. Exhale, bring your hands down, stepping back through your vinyasa. Exhale, inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Left leg goes up, breathe in. Exhale, stepping forward, high lunge. Big breath in, reach up. Clasp your hands, squeeze your seat. Exhale, hands come down, moving through your vinyasa. Breathe in, up dog. Exhale, downward dog. Stay here, three breaths. Draw your shoulders down your back. Breathing in. Exhale, one. Breathing in. Exhale, two. Breathing in. Exhale, three. Lift your heels high. Gaze forward, hop or step to the top of your mat. Drop your hips, deep breath in. Utkatasana. Exhale, Samasthiti. All right, let's move through that a little bit quicker with the high lunge variation. Sorry, I can't see you. Right, ready? Breathe in, Utkatasana. Exhale, fold forward. Inhale, lengthen your spine, tuck your chin. Exhale, plant the hands, plank pose, chaturanga. Breathe in, urdhva. Exhale, ardha. Right leg goes up, breathe in. Exhale, stepping through to high lunge, reach your arms up. Inhale here. Exhale, hands down, move through your chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Inhale, left leg up. Exhale, stepping through to lunge. Reach the arms up, deep breath in. Exhale, hands to the floor and lower. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, Adho Mukha. Stay here, five deep breaths. Breathe in. Exhale, one. Breathe in. Exhale, two. Breathe in. Exhale, three. Breathe in. Exhale, four. Breathe in. Exhale, five. Lift your heels high. Breathe in. Look forward. Hop or step. And exhale, fold. Breathe in. Bend your knees. Chair pose. Exhale, hands to heart center. How we doing, yogis? Woo! It's a muggy day today. Let's finish with Surya A. Okay? Have a drink if you want one. Ready? Breathe in. Reach your arms up. Exhale. Fold forwards. Inhale. Lengthen the spine. Tuck your chin. Plant your hands. Exhale. Hop back. Lower down. Deep breath. Chaturanga. Up dog. Exhale. Downward facing dog. Hold here. Three breaths. Breathe in. Exhale. One. Breathe in. Exhale, two. Breathe in. Exhale, three. Lift the heels high, breathe in. Gaze forward, hop or step. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, fold. Breathe in, coming all the way up. Exhale, Surya. Again, breathe in, reach up. Exhale, fold. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, hop or step. Chaturanga. Inhale, Urdhva. Exhale, Adho. Hold here. Three breaths. Breathe in. Exhale, one. Breathe in. Exhale, two. Make space in the neck. Breathe in. Exhale, three. Breathe in, lift the heels high. Hop or step forward, fold as you exhale. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, fold. Breathe in, coming all the way up. Exhale, hands to heart center. Last time, breathe in, reach up. Exhale, fold forwards. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, hop or step, lower down. Deep breath, nice big one. Exhale, Adho Mukha. Hold here, breathe in. Exhale, one. Breathe in. Exhale, two. Breathe in. Exhale, three. Heels high, breathe in, gaze forward. Couple step, exhale, fold, inhale, lengthen, exhale, down, deep breath, fill up all the way up, exhale, hands to your heart center. All right, my lovelies, come and join me, sitting down just for a second, take your towel, have a drink if you need one. I need one. Cheers. Just sit comfortably. Place one hand on your heart, another on your tummy. Close your eyes. Deep breath in together for four. In, four, three, two, one. Exhale. Four, three, two, one. Breathe in, four, three, two, one. Exhale, four, three, two, one. Breathe in, four, three, two, one. Exhale, four, three, two, one. Release your arms. Breathe naturally. And tune inwards. How do you feel now compared to when you started class? Hopefully you feel more grounded, focused, maybe more energized, calmer, ready to tackle your day. However you feel, I hope you enjoyed it. Remember, this is something that you can come back to anytime, but you just need to reset and ground yourself. So go ahead and have a wonderful Wednesday. Thank you for joining me today. And I'll see you next week.